when I go out and I see the joy that it brings to people, as corny as it sounds, you know, I love bringing joy to people. And knowing that when they buy pieces of the fine art and they take it home and they hang it on their wall, that it's a part of them now and it brings them happiness. I've always been a Disney, more or less a Disney nerd since I was a child. It was kind of a bucket list to get pieces in a Disney art gallery. And that for me was I wanted one piece. My bucket list was one piece, and currently I just finished my 13th piece. Had always driven past FAU as a kid and always said, I want to go there. That's where I want to go. And from the second I set foot on campus, it felt like home. Faculty was amazing and took me to totally different levels than I had ever expected. I never painted until my junior year of college, which was my first year at FAU. I took a painting one class, not even really knowing what I was doing. And I probably had the ugliest pieces in the room. And, you know, luckily, the professors I had at the time were just, you know, they were good. And they're like, it's okay. You'll work through it. It'll be fine. And every course I took as many courses as I could. I took as many art history courses. What got us to where we are now, just putting paint on canvas wasn't enough for me. I wanted more and more. Even the sciences I took all had to do with the type of art that I did. I took oceanography, I took geology. So that way, when I painted oceans, I felt like I could be more authentic. So my class schedule was all dictated around how to be a better artist. They said, as an alumni, we'd like you to come back and do something. And if there's anything you could do that kind of incorporates your style and what you do with, you know, engineering, going back to Walt and Disney's vision originally, everything is built on story. So I felt like I was able to meld a lot of the engineering programs that are there with the natural environments and not only have them all in the same mural, but let people also know that engineering isn't just circuit boards and things like that. It actually is out in the world. What I would tell students today is believe in yourself, find people that believe in you and support you. Understand that you're going to encounter different obstacles on the road, and understand also that you're going to fail and you're going to use those, most importantly, as lessons to not fail again in the future. Use those to strengthen yourself.